The search engine Google is showing this interactive game Doodle in many countries to celebrate the 82nd birthday of Gerald Lawson, one of the fathers of modern gaming, who led the team that developed the first home video gaming system with interchangeable game cartridges. The Doodle features games designed by three American artists and game designers. We can play these games using arrow keys and spacebar, and we can edit the game, and even we can create new games also. Lawson was born in Brooklyn, New York on this day in 1940. He tinkered with electronics from an early age, repairing televisions around his neighborhood and creating his own radio station using recycled parts. He attended Queens College and City College of New York before departing early to start his career in Palo Alto, California. At the time, the city and its surrounding region had become known as Silicon Valley due to the explosion of new innovative tech companies starting up in the area. Upon arriving in California, Lawson joined Patchell Semiconductor as an engineering consultant. A few years later, Lawson was promoted to Director of Engineering and Marketing of Patchell's Video Game Department, where he led the development of the Patchell Channel F system. The F stood for fun. This was the first home video game system console that featured interchangeable game cartridges, an 8-way digital joystick, and a pass menu. The Channel F paved the way for future gaming systems like the Atari, SNES, Dreamcast, and more. In 1980, Lawson left to Fairchild to start his own company, VideoSoft, one of the earliest black-owned video game development companies. The company created software for the Atari 2600, which popularized the cartridge Lawson and his team developed. Although they closed 5 years later, Lawson had solidified himself as a pioneer in the industry and continued to consult multiple engineering and video game companies throughout the rest of his career. In 2011, the International Game Developers Association recognized Lawson as an industry trailblazer for his contributions to gaming. The University of Southern California also created the Gerald A. Lawson Fund to support underrepresented students who wish to pursue undergraduate or graduate degrees in game design or computer science. Lawson's achievements are memorialized at the World Video Game Hall of Fame in Rochester, New York.